friends, my name is Sony. In this video, I'll be sharing about creating blueprint for your life. Do you have blueprint for your life? If no, it's time to create a blueprint for your life. You are the creator of your destiny and it is you who have to create or to develop or to design the blueprint for your life. Friends, every technology has different steps, different orders and different process. For example, if a person wants to build a house, he should have a vision or an imagination about that house that he wants to build. The size of the house, where he wants to build the house, how many windows, how many doors, what are the materials he is going to use, how many engineers or constructors are required to build it, within how many days he can complete it, what will be the cost involved in it. All these details he need to know. He should have a clear imagination, a clear picture, a clear blueprint about the house that he is going to build. Friends, we can take another example of programming. When we develop a program, we need to know who will be the end user, what will be the end result of this program, what is the purpose of this programming, what should be the validation, what are the data required for this programming, and how to do the testing, how many people should be involved in it, how long it takes to complete this program. All this has to be very clear before we begin a program. Friends, the same applies with our life. We need to know where we are traveling and how we are traveling. What is our destination? What is our goal? What is the purpose of our life? We need to know all these things in order to create a blueprint for our life. Friends, for example, you may know how to bake cake, but if you don't follow the ingredients, the measure, the time gap or the order or the steps involved in it, instead of baking cake, you will be baking something else. The same is with our life, friends. If we don't know where we are going, how we are going, who will I be in the next 2 years, who will I be in the next 5 years, who will I be in the next 10 years? If we don't know all these things, if we don't have a proper design or vision or blueprint about this, friends, it's a sign that we are traveling in an unknown direction to an unknown destination. Friends, life is so beautiful and it is in our hands to make it beautiful. Friends, Socrates has said that the unexamined life is not worth living. Friends, it's time to examine our life. And we need to have a proper blueprint about who will I be in the next 2 years or the next 5 years. Friends, this will help you to reach your destination very fast in a smoother way. I hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to get more updates. Thank you.